Hi, my name is Cece King. I'm the actress, writer, and one of the producers of the feature film, The Broken Ones.
And I am Elyse Niblett, and I'm the director.
The Broken Ones is a film about two strangers who meet one night under some very precarious circumstances, and they travel through the night together, and it's basically like a 24-hour love story. I play the character of Andy. Andy is a girl who's going through a really tough time. She is currently in a rehab facility that her mom has put her in after trying to commit suicide.
She's really, really isolated herself, and that's sort of what this story hinges off of, is that the isolation that comes with pain.
One night she meets this guy. He's actually the first person that she's able to connect with, so they have something in common.
Talks a lot about family, about loss, about, you know, coming together through that loss, and it's a really good journey through like the center of, you know, what makes us all the same.
Can't wait to share it with the world. Thank you.
Thanks.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Okay.
Today we're gonna talk about feelings.
Andy, let's start with you.
Why me?
You used to say humans and birds have the same reaction to fear. The difference between us and them, we can't fly away. Right now, I wish I was a bird.